my precious little sparrows have specific expectations for their weddings. Apparently, they haven't noticed I ain't no Rockefeller. The choice is, either I'll go bankrupt or start a wedding house myself. So, here we are now, and we're about to make something grand. We need a big kitchen, a place for a band, a dance podium, and some tables for the guests. Nothing beats a good old barn and picturesque scenery like this, if you ask me. My girls think the same.